first time in the ice water was like freezing cold and you couldn't like really focus. But after some days, you learn how to handle it, how to focus, and you stay in the water for a while. And first it's freezing, and after you get used to, you get a smile on your face, and when you walk in for the first time, you can't imagine, you're just breathing, and it's hard to smile. But now it's working, and it's like awesome experience. Yeah.